Children, see this chart. This is a healthy food chart where you have all the vitamins. Vitamin A, B, C, D, E and K. In vitamin B, we have vitamin B1, B2, B6 and B12. So there you have four different types which have under that. And vitamin A, it is a fat soluble vitamin. And these are all the sources of vitamin A, that is egg, butter, papaya, carrot, milk, liver and cabbage. So vitamin B is a water soluble vitamin, and these are all the sources of vitamin B1, which is also called as thiamine. Vitamin B2, so you have all the sources, and vitamin B completely and C, these two are called as water soluble vitamins. And vitamin B6, then these are all the sources of it. Vitamin B12, then comes the vitamin C, which is a water soluble vitamin, and all the sources you can see very clearly here. And vitamin D is a fat soluble vitamin. These are the sources of vitamin D. Sunlight is a very good source of vitamin D. And vitamin E is a fat soluble vitamin. The sources are banana, green vegetables, the soya beans and all. And vitamin K, this is a fat soluble vitamin, and all these are the sources. So this is about the vitamin A, B, C, D, E and K. Now next class we will discuss about the deficiency diseases which are caused due to lack of all these vitamins in our body. Thank you children. Have a good day.